So in this question, we need to find the coefficient of x power 7 in 1 plus x power 2. So a general term in binomial expansion is n choose r, a power n minus r, b raised to r. Now in our case, a is equal to 1, b is equal to x, and what is r? R is 7.
Okay.
And what is n? N is equal to 10.
Okay.
So the required coefficient is 10 choose 7. Required coefficient.
Okay.
10 choose 7. A is 1. 1 raised to 10 minus 7, which is equal to 10 choose 7, which is equal to 10 into 9 into 8. Divided by 3 into 2, which is equal to 4. This is 120. So the required coefficient is 120. Okay.
Okay.